is, if you stop immigration, will the shooting stop? Well, perhaps not, because those who are doing the shootings today are mostly individuals that was a child when they came to Sweden or have been born in this country. If a child is grown up in Sweden with Swedish values in Swedish schools and still have not these values, for example, and not even can talk Swedish properly, then that's a problem of the society which must be fixed.